What more could I do? If loving's what I feel for you, won't you tell me that we'll never be? And tell me. Yo, shoutout guys, another tutor, another song tayo. So, bagong kanta mula kay Stephen Sanchez. Ang title ito ay This Thing Called Love. So, two version ay tuturo ko. Ang first version ay no capo version muna. No capo version. And second version ay with capo version. Okay? So, start tayo agad. Chords muna. Ito, no capo version muna. Para sa mga sanay na. So, ito mga chords. Pakita ko muna. 4 chords buong kata. 4 chords lang. Pinadali na natin to. 4 chords buong kata. So, ito. Kita ko muna. Chord E flat, so 6 fret ganyan ng B, 6 fret lang yan, 6 fret, kaya na bala magbilang, E flat, and then second chord isang C minor, so dito, sa 3rd fret, C minor, ganyan ng B minor, 3rd fret, okay, and then 4th chord isang F minor, dito, so ganyan F sharp minor, 1st fret, okay, 1st fret lang yan, last chord ay isang B flat. So, ganyan ang B ulit sa first fret. Okay? So, yan ang apat na chords. At the string naman ay gaya itong string pattern natin. Down, 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 down. So, may part na malakas ang pag-strum. Pinin natin na down, 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 down. Pag ika-apat na ng strum, malakas na. Pinin natin na down, 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 down. And then, back na mahina. Okay? Down, 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 down. Okay? Down, 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 down. Okay? Sa ika-apat na strum ay malakas. Down, then balik ng dalawa main na. Okay? So, kantahin natin ha. Yung verse. What more could I do? Loving's what I feel for you. Down, 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 down. Would you say? Okay? So, yun ang apat na chords. Ulit, no capo version ito. Yan ang string pattern. And then, diretso tayo sa with capo version naman. So, first fret. Ito, mas pinadali ito. First fret, capo. Standard tuning. And then, ito mga chords, pakita ko muna. So, simple D. So, mas madali ito para to sa mga gustong mas madali. So, yun parang string pattern. Then second chord ay B minor. Dun, dun, dun. What you say? So, E minor, third chord, E minor. And then last chord ay A or A7. So A7 lang para mas maganda ang tono, no? So play natin ulit. What more could I do? Seven lang para sa maganda tono. A lang yan, remove the middle. A, remove the middle, okay? Tell me that I'll be down, 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 okay? So, yan ang lahat guys. No capo version na ito. With capo version. So, ulit, D, D minor, E minor, A7. At yung no capo naman, E flat, 6 fret, B, C minor, 3rd fret, F minor, at ito B flat. So yun na lahat, sa mga naganap ng tutorial ng chords na ito, pa-share na lang, no? At hanggang dito man tutorial, replay na lang, 2 version na yan, hanggang dito muna. Bye-bye guys. Tell me, na-na-na-na-na-na.